Partnering with the Joint Hypersonics Transition Office and academic research institutions to face the challenge together will have cascading benefits. Many of the required skills are applicable to commercial aerospace and other areas of development needed to maintain a technological edge. Hypersonic testing in support of fielding is a top priority, and moving technology out of laboratories and into test environments is more important than ever. Design and subsystem testing has progressed, and it is time to maximize testing and begin flying hypersonic vehicles. Partnering with the Joint Hypersonics Transition Office and academic research institutions to face the challenge together will have cascading benefits. Many of the required skills are applicable to commercial aerospace and other areas of development needed to maintain a technological edge. Hypersonic testing in support of fielding is a top priority, and moving technology out of laboratories and into test environments is more important than ever. Design and subsystem testing has progressed, and it is time to maximize testing and begin flying hypersonic vehicles. Strengthening alliances and partnerships with universities, industrial peers, allied countries, and the government is crucial to advance the state of the science. By working together, we share knowledge, infrastructure, human resources, and funding to address the threat. Strengthening alliances and partnerships with universities, industrial peers, allied countries, and the government is crucial to advance the state of the science. By working together, we share knowledge, infrastructure, human resources, and funding to address the threat.